Hello friends, welcome on Easy Health Solutions. Today you will learn what are the uses and benefits side effect of using premalt and tablet. As you all know, premalt and tablet is used to treat various period related problems like painful heavy period, irregular periods and the symptoms of PMS and endometriosis. Premalt and tablet may be taken with or without food, but it is better to take it at the same time each day. The dose and how often you should take it depends upon for what problem you are using it. Remember, please do not take this medicine without first consulting with your doctor. The most common side effects of this medicine include headache, nausea, abdominal pain, vaginal spotting, dizziness, and breast tenderness, etc. So, in case if you are also dealing with these kind of symptoms, then let your doctor know about them. Please do not take this medicine if you develop symptoms like jaundice, migraine, changes to your speech or senses. You should also stop taking it if you become pregnant or if your blood pressure becomes too high. Before taking this medicine, tell your doctor if you are pregnant or breastfeeding, or if you are having a problem of diabetes, migraine, liver related problems, or any other blood circulation related issue. Friends, let us now take a quick look on the benefits of using premalt and tablet. Premalt and tablet is a synthetic hormone which replicates the effect of natural female hormone called progesterone. Progesterone hormone slows the growth of the lining of the womb before your period, which helps reduces the bleeding during your period. If heavy periods become such a problem that they interfere your everyday life, then try taking things a little easier on those days. Also, practice yoga and meditation for relaxation. The right way to take premalt and tablet is after food. You can swallow this tablet with water, but please do not chew, crush or break it. In case if you develop some serious side effects after taking premalt and tablet, then please consult with your doctor as soon as possible. So friends, this is all about premalt and tablet. Please like this video, share this video and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.